Sup, bitch?
Let's play some Undertale.
Sixth episode. I tried to do an introduction again. I want to do an outro. I'm trying to get better at those. Other than that, that was my panda Jessica I was holding. Cool. Can we go this way? No, not yet. Shit! We're fighting an aeroplane, guys. Can we flirt with the airplane? Don't just play it, it's a nice turbines. Approach? You get close. But not too close. Human? Oh! Aww! It's blushing! That's cute. So many creative ways to fight by the enemy, let's go. Vroom. Vroom. Oh my god, I've never called last digit for 5 minutes. Oh my god, it's just gonna. Vroom. Click. I was calling up before you answered it. I wanna go this way first. Vroom. Vroom. What's this thing? Another airplane? No, we've got a tornado looking thing. Cool down? No, it's flames die down, right? It's like drops. It's throwing bombs at us. No! Invite? Whoever to hang out. Sorry, I'm all tired up. Wait, what? Do we know this? What do we do? I'm so confused. What was I meant to do there? Heat up? Need to get excited. Okay. Do we I don't get it. I don't understand. Can we run? I don't understand what I'm meant to do with that. Aww. I want this, right? It's a frying pan laying in the ground. Sure? We've got a frying pan now. Cook us some eggs. Item. We could have just saved. Right. So, blue lasers. I mean, out of here, hi. Blue lasers won't hurt you if you don't move. Orange ones have to be moving and they won't move through those ones. Bye. I'm confused, so do I move through these ones? I haven't shook like that since weather. Go. So do we move through these ones? Okay, I think we did. I'll stop and say this. Wait, there's no weather down here. Why did she call me? Okay. Got it. Oh, 10. Fuck! Fuck. Not very good. Fuck! I'm not very good at this. Just shut the fuck up. Ring. Alpha's here. The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzles on the right and left. I think you should... More puzzles? Really? I don't want to do more puzzles. Let's do this one first. We gotta go through. Ring. Alpha's here. That blue laser seems totally impassable. But, as a royal scientist, I have some tricks up my sleeve. MI5 sort of shit. Wait. Oh, okay, I get it. I landing strippers. No, we had one left. No. Fuck. Okay. Maybe I'm being really stupid. Oh shit. Okay. Easy. That was easy. First try. Hell fucking yeah. Oh, we've got a dog. Is that a dog? The door lead is ahead of a dog. Living through the area is close, so I tried the puzzle. I kept running onto Babel. I kept restarting. My two co-workers only help. It's like we don't even want to go to work. Is this the same thing? It's easy. We should have done that one first. Are we going to Bowser's castle or something? Where are we going? I have something to say this. Whatever, I'll just explain it. No, please don't. Ring. I think, hey, about puzzles on the left and right. They're a bit difficult to explain, but, got it ready to solve them. Awesome. Can you stop calling me? Where are we? Ring? Hey, it's kind of dark in here, isn't it? Don't worry, I'll hack into the light system and write it up. A kitchen? What do you mean, oh no? Oh no! Oh yes! Welcome, beauties, to the Underground's premier cooking show! Cooking with a killer robot. That's hot! Preheat your ovens because we've got a very special recipe for you today. We're going to be making a cake! Oh my god, cake! I've got cake! My lovely assistant here will gather ingredients. Everyone, give them a big hand! Yeah. Sugar, milk, and eggs. I've got the milk. Go for it, sweetheart. Is this milk? Yay, is this sugar? Wait, and this is eggs. Easy. I'm so small. Not really. In real life, I'm pretty tall. I'm like 8 foot. Not gonna lie. Perfect. Great job, beautiful. We've got all the ingredients we need to bake the cake. I've already got cake! In my case, we're missing the most important ingredient. Flour? Oh. Oh. Oh no.
Oh!
Fuck off. No! Who's calling us? I guarantee you it's that Alfred. Hello? I'm kind of in the middle of something here. Wait a second. Couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe? A substitution? You mean a different non-human ingredient? Why? What if someone's vegan? Fuck. No one's heard of vegans down here. That's a brilliant idea! Actually, I happen to have an option right here! A can of... Let's go see what that is, actually. Let's go see. Beep bop, beep bop, beep bop, beep bop, beep bop. Excuse me? I mean, I did say I was 8 foot, but... By the way, our show runs on a strict schedule, okay? If you can't get canon time, 1 minute, we'll just have to go back to the original plan. I want a phone like that. Come on! Is this like a fight? I don't understand. Come on. Oh, jeez. No. Oh, damn. No! Fuck! 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 No! No! Got hit too many times. Fine. Just in time. My, my. It seems you've bested me. Well, I'm going to get help with brilliant Dr. Alphys. Oh. Both could think that what would have happened if he wasn't there. I'd be dead. Well, toodles. Bubble substitution. Have you ever seen a cooking show before? I already baked a cake. Ahead of time, so forget it. I'm gonna beat the shit out of that wee robot. Whoa, we did it. We really did it. Great job out there, team. Well, anyway, let's keep heading forward. What are we doing again? Ring. See that building in the distance? That's the core. Oh, we're near the core! Cool, okay. Geothermal energy into magical electricity by. Anyway, that's where we're going to go. Right to Asgore's castle. And from there, you can go home. I remember the core. Or were we? I am so confused. No, we weren't. The sands! First of all, what the hell is this? I love hot dogs. Hey, isn't it weird? There's snow in that guy's roof. Guess he's just too lazy to clean it up. Little volcano guy, is that a hot dog in you? Toasty bun. I've got toasty buns. Hey buddy, what's up? What about hot dog? It's only 30G. Sure. Hi kid, here's your dog. Yeah, dog. It's short for hot dog. Okay. I want to be a cat girl. Cool skeleton posted a picture. I wonder who this is. Are we posting hot pics? Here is me and my cool friends. It's a picture from Paris flexing in front of a mirror. Here's wearing sunglasses. Giant muscular biceps are pasted onto his arms. Python's also wearing sunglasses. Nice. How's update status? Lol, cool scan to 95. That's a joke, right? The only joke here is how strong my muscles are. Let's go this way. A bag! Oh, yay! Sent you a friend request. Is it a friend request? Of course! Already rejected. It seems to have already rejected itself. Ring. Hi. It's Dr. Alphys. This puzzle is kind of timing based. You see those switches over there? You'll have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I'll try to help you with the rhythm. Fuck you! 1, 2, 3. Jeez. This can't be too hard. Vroom, 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 vroom. Then we click it. We have to go into like this. so confused. So we have to click this. And that's over there. Oh, wait a minute. I'm such an idiot. There's a piece of cheese inside this. No, I wanted spaghetti. Fuck. No. Oh my fucking god. Albus, what are you? Status. Albus, update status. Oh my god, don't we get it ruined? Don't we get it ruins? Muse entire character arc? Shush. Just shush. It's neither kissy nor cussy, it's trash. Okay. Please, no more puzzles. I'm not good at puzzles. Hey, you, stop. Who are you two? We've like received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. He told us they were wandering around Hotland right now. Now sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? These guys look tough. Like, what about it? Don't you guys think anything? I will charm the fuck out of you two. I will shake these poggies. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer. This is like mega embarrassing. We like actually totally have to kill you and stuff. Can I not? Whisper clean armor. I'll clean your armor for you. Or is that dirty? I don't know. Like, hands off the merch. Fuck. Oh no, okay. This is pretty tough. It's a touch. Oh, grab stuff off. Oh god, okay. Well, we didn't last very long.
Yeah. It's good morning.
Love you. Come on. Okay, this is getting easier. Well, I don't get it. Neither do I, to be honest. I'm just seeing any old rubbish. Shit. We spare. No. Oh no, okay, we can't do that yet. Keep our hot dog, I think. Can we clean your armor still? It's a muscular bongo. Whisper! Not knowing any of my fucking secrets. Can I tell you something? Be honest about how you feel. Dude, I can't take this anymore. Talk like this. Like, O2. I like you, bro. Aw, bro, it's bromance. But the way you fight, the way you talk, I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you, bouncing and waving our weapons in sync. I mean, I'd be bouncing, but anyways. O2, I like, want to stay like this forever. Oh no. Psych, gotcha, bro. O1. Yeah, bro? Do you want to get some ice cream after this? Sure, dude! Aww! Cute! We'll stick him going fuck. Oh, I'm jealous. Jesus. Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered. Oh no. MDT News! Are you serious? Oh yes! Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties. This is Metaton reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Heartland. Fortunately, our correspondent is there, reporting live. Brave correspondents, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you. What's this? Oh my! It's a completely non-script glass of water! But anything can make a great story with enough spin. For this one, let's look for more. Glass of water? What's this? Oh no! That movie script! How did I get there? It's a super juicy sneak preview of my latest guaranteed not too bomb film! Metaton the Movie. Starring Metaton. I've heard that it's like other films. It consists of mostly a single 4-hour shot of rose petals showering on my reclining body. Okay. Ooh, but that's confirmed. Well, that's not confirmed, actually. You couldn't, cough, spoil my movie for everyone with a promotional story, would you? For this one, yeah. Attention viewers, our correspondent has found a movie script. Oh my, and it looks like it's my latest film. Let's not keep him waiting. Let's open it up and get the scoop. Oh fuck. Oh, what's that inside the script? That ticking sound? That lit fuse? Oh my, looks like it was wrong about the movie. Fuck you, Mr. Don. We definitely have a box office on our hands. And it's about to blast to bits. But don't get too excited. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet. Oh, there's Dog. There's Doge. There's Doggo. It seems everything in this area actually has a bomb. That dog's a bomb. That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are! Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all of the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in minutes. That's 5 minutes or 2 minutes. Then you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible, how disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. Good luck, darling. Is that dog just gonna walk away? He's just gonna wander. Oh no, he's having a snooze. Alright, okay, dog. We'll do the dog. Got him. Oh my god. Is that all? Is that not all? Is there something down here? Please say that's it. Great job, there's only one left in the bottom right. What? Okay. 2 seconds left. Jesus, that was clutch. Well done, darling. You've deactivated all of the bombs. If you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes. Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds. This guy! No chill! Goodbye, darling. Can we run? Ah. It seems the bomb isn't going off. Right? That's because, while you were monologuing, I changed. Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did. Curses, it seems I've been foiled again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in. Until next time, darling. Whoa, we showed him, huh? Hey, I know I was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about that big dumb robot. I'll protect you from it. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn, never mind. Later. Per Alphys. Welcome to our parlor, darling. Enjoying some spider pastries? I think we've missed a boss. Maybe we're about to get to that boss. All proceeds go to real spiders. It's a spider donut. It looks more rubbery than usual. Can we not buy it? What happened to you? I ended up buying a donut. I didn't want to, but that girl, even though I told her no, she kept staring at me in this creepy way and licking her lips. Then, now I'm out of cash. I want a donut. Sort of powerful bracelet. Wait, it's just a croissant. Maybe I haven't missed a boss fight. I generally don't know. I'm kinda worried about that. Hi, Alphys here. This room is like the room we saw before. There are 2 puzzles in the north and south. Okay, let's do north first. I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions, but if you need help, just call me, okay? Actually, wait, I have an idea. Let's be friends on Undernet. You can just ping me when you need help. Wait, we're already friends, aren't we? I signed you up, didn't I? You've been reading my post the whole time. Well, I hope you agree with me about Mew Mew 2. If it's anything like the Pokemon movie, then I'd have to disagree. I was so hyped for watching Detective Pikachu. Like, I bought all the cards. I've got a very good Pokemon collection. But I'm proud of them. I've got a shiny Mew. 25th anniversary edition. And it's like gold and that. It's really cool. I don't actually know how much my Pokemon collection is worth. I don't want to be part of this. Fuck off. Yay, and then we can spare, right? Fuck, okay. We only get one? That should be easy then. There. Big brain! Lots of IQ! Who the fuck are these guys? My favorite Menton moment, MT. Right, when everything looks the baddest, he puts it dramatically. Like when he's on a cooking show, the eggs don't turn out right. He's pretty hip. Moment TM is when he beats up the heel turning villains, even if it's during what's supposed to be a quiz show. I need to practice my accents. Oh, puzzle. Vroom, vroom. Vroom, 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 vroom. This way! Fuck. Do I move? No, I don't move. Easy. Jesus. Fuck. Got better at that. Ring! Hey! This doesn't have anything to do with guiding you. Hey. Would you want to watch a human TV show together? Sometimes. It's called, Mew Mew Kissy Cutie? Do you mind shutting the fuck up?
Hope it's consensual.
As I control me, okay, I'll spoil the whole show. Sure, why not? Do we only get one, but yeah. There we go. Easy. Where does this go? Okay, I don't think that we did miss the boss fight. Did you hear what they just said? He said a human wearing a striped shirt will come through. I heard that they hate spiders. I mean, I fucking hate spiders. I heard that we love to stomp on them. I would try let a spider out if I could, but there was this really horrid time when I was at my dad's, and basically when I'm getting ready for bed, I just kind of dump my clothes on the floor, like underwear, trousers, hoodie, all that. I just put it on the floor and get into bed and snooze. I don't bother folding clothes and everything. So when I wake up and I, you know, reach to get my clothes, I undo, like I put my hand in the arm sleeve of my hoodie. And I feel something. I think it's I thought it was a feather. So I grabbed it and pulled out. And it was a massive spider that I just pulled out of my hoodie. And I screamed my heart out and just to the other end of my room. I was terrified. I think my brother kind of ran in thinking something horrible had just happened because of how much I screamed to that. I was literally just standing there in my underwear, like freaking out. Like, what the fuck? Honestly, after that, I was shook for the rest of the day. Anyway, I heard that they like tear their legs off. Slow. I heard. What did you hear? I can't move. It's Muffet. Stuff are awfully stingy with her money. Wah 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 wah. Aha, it's me, Wario. You think your taste is too refined for our pastries, don't you, dearie? I disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what this next batch needs. This song's so good! Act. Oh shit! Okay, I can do this. Oh, I remember this. Struggle. Fuck. No, I didn't mean that. Okay, okay. things and she gives you a discount. We don't have any healing items either. Can we spare? Also got to introduce you to my pet. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Right, okay, okay. Oh shit, what's that? Fuck, okay. Fuck. I did not like that. Struggle. We've got a lot of money, so we can spare some. Oh fuck, okay. Should we? Fine. Oh fuck. I can see how this is gonna be. We're dead next move. Fuck. Another night of staying up trying to beat a bloody boss. With the power of editing again, I've just come back to Snowdon to get some cinnamons. Just in case this goes as bad as the Undyne fight. And I cannot remember if Muffet's harder than Undyne. I think so. Anyway. Meow 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 meow. Kind of nervous for going back home because I really enjoy doing this here, and I'm wondering how I'm gonna manage to take my desktop computer all the way back. 3 hours journey home. Because I need to get a train. That's gonna be a struggle. These are pretty easy. They're just intimidating looking. Mercy, come on. I did not like that. We should have watched to see what came next. Fuck. Was there any avoiding that? Let's just heal. So, there we go. I'm not sure how many we have left. Shit. Oh fuck, okay. Too many times there. Fuck. No! Let's just pay to... yeah. That did not go to plan. Please. Fuck. It's not the attack I wanted to be reduced. Okay. Jeez, okay. Just go, just go, just go! Oh. Telegram from Spiders and Ruins? Oh, we're saying we just saw you and... even if you're stingy and never hurt a single spider? Oh my, this has been a big misunderstanding! You were someone hated spiders! Rest in your ass for that soul. Hmm. Ah, lore! You mean Kara? Another human. So if you play the... I think it's the route where you kill everyone, basically. I think that's who we're referring to. Come back here anytime. Yay! Is that it over? We left four health. That was fun. See you again, Desire. Oh, Desire? See you again, Dearie. Please say we have a safe point. I'm going to save this way quickly because I don't trust us. It's a poster for Mentaton's latest stage performance. Aww. Yay. Okay. Do we get to see the performance? Oh, that's human! Could it be? My one true love? Come here, you Metaton. Getting those little wheels over here. Oh, my love! This is nice. Please run away. Aww. Don't walk in front of me. This is so touching. About to cry. Really sad. You're gonna die. Cry, cry, cry. That was beautiful. So sad for you going to the dungeon. Well, toodles. Oh no, whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. A dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly, my paramour will surely perish. I'm not sure if I read that right. Oh heavens, have mercy, a horrible colored tile maze. Oh god, not this again. Papyrus! Come back! For example, we're going to tell sounds and noise, and then you must fight a monster. Red Tails will actually wait a second. Didn't we see a whistle about 100 rooms ago? That's right, you remember all the rules, don't you? Great. And I won't waste your time repeating them. Thirty seconds. Oh shit. I'll be incinerated. My poor love, I'm so filled with grief. I can't stop laughing. Good luck. Shit! Okay, quick! Was ist mit der Höhe? Green. This one. Here. Oh, fuck. Let's go back. Looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darling. They're closing in. Getting closer. Any minute now. Ring. Watch out, I'll save you. I'm hacking into the firewall right now. Whoa. Oh no. How could this happen? Fooled again by the brilliant Dr. Alphys. Puzzles, over. Alphys, darling. What are you talking about? Did you forget what green tiles do? They make a sound. Then, you have to fight a monster. Well, darling, that monster is me. Not now. Shit. Yell. You yell, nothing happens. What's going on? Is anyone better answer it? Hey, this seems bad, but don't worry. There's one last thing I installed on your phone. You see that yellow button? Go to the phone, act menu, and press it. Okay. Press the yellow button. The phone is messed up. Oh, that yellow glow. What the fuck? Now press E. Oh, cool! Sick! Oh! You've defeated me! How can this be? You were stronger than I thought. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, go away. Don't. Jesus. Regage? Yeah, you really did a great job out there. All thanks to you, yeah. Well, oh no, I mean, you were the one doing everything. Cool. I just wrote some silly programs for your phone. Hey, this might sound strange, but can I tell you something? But before I met you, I didn't really like myself very much. For a long time, I felt like a total screw-up. Like, I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everyone down. But getting you has made me feel a lot better about myself. So thanks for letting me help you. Anyway, we're almost up to the core. It's just past the MTT resort. Come on, let's finish this. Metatron's fight's so cool. I'm actually really excited for it. I remember when I first played this, it being an utter bitch, though. Yeah, we're gonna need some ice cream. So what's all my ice cream? I'm actually sold out of everything. No! Very disappointed. Okay, that goes that way. What about this way? Okay, cool. Go this way. Sans! Hey, how are you going to the core? How about grabbing some dinner with me first? Yeah? Sure. Thanks for treating me. Over here. I know a shortcut. Well, here we are. So, your job is almost over, huh? You must really want to go home. Hey, I know a feeling, but though, maybe sometimes it's better to take what's given to you. Down here, you've already got food, drink, friends. It's what you have to do. Really worth it? Aww. I don't really want to leave either, Sans. Forget it. Everyone's for you, kid. Is Sans crying? Hey, let me tell you a story. So I'm Sentry in Snowden Forest, right? The let's head out there and watch for humans is Cataborne. Fortunately, deep in the forest, there's this huge locked door. And it's perfect for icing knock knock jokes. So one day, I'm knocking him out, like usual. I knock on the door and say knock knock. And suddenly, from the other side, I hear a woman's voice. Who is there? So, naturally, I respond. Dishes. Dishes who? Dishes a very bad joke. Then she just howls with laughter. Like, it's the best joke she's heard in 100 years. So I kept her company, and she keeps laughing. She's the best audience I've ever had. Then, after a dozen of them, she knocks and says, knock knock. I say, who's there? Old lady. Old lady who? Oh, I did not know you could yodel. Whoa. Needless to say, this woman was extremely good. We kept telling each other jokes for hours. Eventually, I had to leave. Practically, it's kind of prank who felt better after doing. But she told me to come by again, and so I did. Then I did again, and again. It's a thing now. Telling bad jokes through the door. It rules. Okay. What's the point, though? One day, though, I noticed that she wasn't laughing very much. I asked her what was up. And she told me something strange. If a human ever comes through this door, could you please, please promise something? Watch over them and protect them, will you not? Now, I hate making promises. And this woman, I didn't even know her name. But someone who sincerely liked bad jokes has an integrity you can't say no to. Okay, I mean, yeah, fair enough. Do you get what I'm saying? That promise I made to her, you know what would happen if she hadn't said anything. Buddy, would I be dead? Oh. This is getting quite sinister now. No sands. Hey. Lighten up, bucko. I'm just joking with you. Besides, haven't I done a great job protecting you? I mean, look at yourself. You haven't died a single time. About that. Hey. What's that look supposed to mean? Am I wrong? San knows what's up. I think San knows about the kind of save game states and how no matter what happens, he can just come back and replay. I think he's aware of that sort of stuff. And that's why he's got this kind of like fourth wall breaking knowledge. That's what I loved about the game as well. It always breaks the fourth wall. Well, that's all. Take care of yourself, kid. Someone really cares about you. Is that Toriel? That's Toriel. That's so sweet. Which goes to the core. So I think we should probably... What the fuck is this fountain? Is that Metaton? What's out here? Yeah, it's here. Right, what's this note say first? Hey. Go up a creepy alley on the right for some great deals. Right? Buy junk foods. Let's buy. Let's buy some junk foods. Exit. We've got ourselves some junk foods. Good, that'll come in handy. Anyways. Yes. Yes! Yes! Sixth episode! Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. That Muppet fight, though. Yeah, I'm sorry, that's just recalling my spider story. Yuck. Yeah, please like and subscribe and share. I'm really wanting to, improve. I mean, I said this pretty much every single episode, but I'm wanting to improve, my editing, my commentary, everything, and hopefully very soon, by the 6th to the 8th, I should have new recording equipment, in terms of microphone and capture card, Maybe. And then I'll be having to move home, so the background will be a bit different, and my timing for uploading will probably be a bit different. But I hope it's still interesting and like entertaining. I really love like being able to post things and having a wee collection right now of all videos that I've made of one of my favorite games. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you very much, and please like and subscribe if that is okay. Please, please, please. Anyways, you guys take care, and hopefully see you for the 7th episode, where I think we might potentially finish the game. Thank you very much.